No.
She's going to go to Japan in 2 weeks, and I have only 2 euro, so we're gonna exchange money. Best rate. 6,000.
Yeah.
No fake. Maybe no fake. Okay. Yay. 50 euro. Perfect. Then I can survive 20 days more. 50 euro. Today, I'm in Roma with this girl. Went to Saizeriya together, she complained so much about Saizeriya. So many subscribers complain about it so much as well. The police tried to get you, maybe. They're coming because you are here. You know, just 20 seconds after when I start to take a video and the police is coming. So she's gonna show me around today?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, no. So where are we going now?
Here, there.
Okay, peperoncino, she said.
No, it's not
okay, let's go.
This is a chain that tried to open in Japan, this one. They actually opened in Tokyo.
Really?
But then they failed.
Anyway, I got food from Roma. Now it's time to eat. Only like 2 minutes after, we start to take a video. Time to eat. So this is from Roma. What is this?
It's a bowl of rice,
yeah.
Tomato sauce,
yeah.
Cheese and mozzarella cheese.
Oh, that's good, nice. Okay, I will try.
Too hot, no way. It's so tasty.
Is it? I knew it.
You know that I love cheese, I love tomato. I don't like tomato. With cheese, it's fine. And rice, perfect. I'm proud of Japan right now.
The rice is not Japanese. The rice is like the Roman one.
Shitty rice, okay. No, they compare about Japanese pasta and pizza so much. Now it's time to compare about Italian something.
No.
This is shitty rice, but it's okay. Because the cheese and tomato is still good. So it's fine. I forgot the name again. We came here. I forgot the name. What's the name here?
Gianicolo.
Gianicolo. You can see the Rome from here. Good place. Okay. You can see forest, right? She told me like you can see the Roma. Super beautiful city. So this is the Roma.
I brought you there because I can kill you. No one will find you.
Okay. You think this one is similar with me? Finally, she can show me the best place because it was only forest, okay? Georgia? Yeah, she's living in Roma. I saw like she showed me good place and then she showed me here. I think only this part you can find forest.
The problem is your GoPro because you cannot, how do you say in English, you cannot like go in.
So down. You're comparable.
It's not a wrong place. That's an amazing place.
That's an amazing place.
You see the forest, the city, and you can see Fuji over there.
Can you stop joking? So now we are in the Vatican.
We should go there, but my clothes are not allowed.
We can't go inside.
No. Yeah.
She has to, it's a national flag of Vatican. So this is a church, we can't go inside today. Here, just a bridge, nothing special.
Sant'Angelo bridge, can you see a lot of angels?
Angel
is angel.
So like this is bridge for angel.
Yeah,
angel bridge. Oh, and then here castle. It's a castle.
Angel
looks
castle.
Like angel castle. If you wanna go inside, you have to pay for fucking 20 euro, okay? But so many people go inside. They're rich. What?
Just cleaver. Because they want to see art, not like you. Do you want to go for a swim?
Can I go? Can I swim here?
You can have a free disease here.
Where is this?
Yapta Navona.
Is it famous?
Yes. It represents 4 rivers, different continents, and I forgot.
And you forgot. Are you from Rome?
Japan.
Are you
nice
from
to
Japan?
Meet you.
Nobody tried to sell any stuff because my GoPro is better than your selfie stick. Okay.
You're so proud. My GoPro. Yeah. Would be like an advertisement. My GoPro is better than your selfie stick.